So, beef intestines. In Spanish, they are called callos. So we're gonna have a plate of callos in the middle of the street here in England. Let's see.
Why do you do that?
Tell her not to dance the same. Set back at to make it small.
Now they put the special ingredient for this, the tapioca. Tapioca is like a same family as a potato, more or less, but it's different, okay? It's very typical here. You can see the tapioca with the beef intestines already mixing up. Yeah, good job. I can already say that the smell is very strong smell. The taste is going to be even stronger, I can imagine, so. Let's see how this plate of callos falls today. A ver, vamos a ver.
What is that?
Masala.
Masala.
Oh, good, okay.
Any spice you want, no problem.
A few moments later.
So guys, we have the plate here of beef intestines, otherwise in Spanish called callo. Onions, tapioca. A ver cómo cae esto, let's see how it goes. Bueno. Nice. Nice.
Nice.
Yeah. Callo in India. Beef intestines in India. Here we go. Let's see. Tonight. I'm going to die tonight. Take care, this is Joey Joe. Till next time.